Breast reductions, not just for women. Many men are now undergoing that procedure to help reduce their chest size and increase their confidence at the same time. CBS 11's Narissa Knight takes a closer look tonight, but we do want to warn you some of the images we're about to share could be considered graphic.
Sometimes I look like I have man boobs.
When it comes to the perfect pecs, some guys like 26-year-old Ron say no matter how hard they work out,
I have always kind of had that like extra fat, you know, like around my chest area.
At 5'5" tall, Ron weighs 166 pounds.
Deep breaths.
While not technically considered overweight, Ron's chest packs on a bulge of unwanted fat.
And sometimes shirts won't button right.
It's no secret the fatty, breasty appearance bothers Ron.
So when I found out that I had the opportunity to have that removed, I figured, why not?
Dr. Bill Johnson says while millions of women have opted for breast augmentation, some 200,000 men like Ron have turned to aesthetic pectoral area reduction procedures for the male bosom area.
It's really a male breast liposuction.
In before and after pictures, patients seem pleased and the male clientele is constantly increasing.
It's becoming increasingly popular the last, say, 6 to 12 months.
After Dr. Johnson measures and marks Ron's pecs,
this is the pectoralis major muscle.
Dr. Johnson then makes 4 small incisions, inserts a laser-tipped cannula that melts the fat through smart lipo technology, and with a back-and-forth motion,
while you're tightening the bag, you're also emptying the bag.
He's able to suck out the fat. Ron remains awake throughout the procedure. From start to finish, 45 minutes has lapsed.
Didn't feel like it took very long at all.
The difference is readily visible.
I can see the difference looking straight down.
If as long as he doesn't do manual work, he can probably go to work tomorrow.
Ron is fitted with a girdle-like vest that he'll wear for the next 2 weeks to help reduce swelling and improve skin elasticity. His shirt fits better, and Ron says he's glad he underwent the procedure.
I feel great. I looked at the mirror. I could see, you know, a definite difference.
In Dallas, Narissa Knight, CBS 11 News.